God, I feel like I've been waiting three...
Another one, huh? Well, all right. Okay, let's never do that again. I wouldn't do that if I were you. You're digging your own grave, kid. What can I get for that cocky little crime fighter? Stay safe out there, superhero. Do you know that farts smell bad because there are actual particles of shit landing on the scent receptors of your nose? Thank you. you know that farts smell bad because there are actual particles of shit landing on the scent receptors of your nose?
Mysterion!
I wouldn't do that if I were you. You think your farts are pretty bad, huh, kid? Well, I'll be the judge of that. Whatever happened...
our necks in butthole.
Good. Is this the end of Morgan Freeman? No.
I'm just really gonna violate someone, you guys. I'm so excited. Use it well, butthole. It's go time, butt lord.
Trick, kid. You learned that from your funny books?
They're called graphic novels, Morgan Freeman. Here we go.
Ah.
Ooh, scary. Actually, that wasn't great.
You're sure you're ready? Okay, here it goes. Deep-fried beans do not agree with me. Ouch.
Coon approves.
consider that an important life lesson from the legendary Morgan Freeman.
Children, the coon is about to get into some adult situations. Soon the coon shall strike. Oh, yes. Oh no, you're not done. Stay with the king, dude. The coon has gone to the great beyond. I was just resting my eyes. This is for scrambles, you bastards! I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. You won't see me coming. Ow. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader. Kind of a fucking downer, Mysterion.
You wouldn't like Morgan Freeman, Zane.
Show those bad guys you mean business?
Cowabunga!
Mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
Fucking sweet. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. I require absolute silence as I stalk my prey. That if I take a long time planning my turn, revenge is that much sweeter. Make way for Mysterion! No mercy.
Ow.
Kinda dark! fucked up there, dude. I'm going to bury you, villains! Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Ow. This is how you get your rocks off, kid? Tormenting taqueria owners.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell. Just need to stand here a little longer. Little longer. I feel that. All over. Prepare to meet your end. Nice, but the Coon brand still has a higher Q score than Mysterion.
Oh. You've gotten stronger, new kid. I'll give you that.
I love that. Another butthole, huh? Why not? Start doing cool stuff anytime.
Ow. Oh, nice try.
It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Yabwago!
Mint cranberry for the little hero in you.
Ow.
Fuck him up, butthole. Wow, I'm almost impressed. Time to spread some rabies. Get me. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. This might get ugly. You're a loose cannon, Mysterion, but you get results. I love that. Show no weakness. Deserve what you got. Ugh,
it's gonna leave some residue.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies. Finally my turn? Oh, thank God. So big, you guys.
It's time.
Mysterion, are you like a goth or ninja or what?
I'm a wandering soul who can never truly die.
Jesus, dramatic much?
Ow.
How do you like them berries? Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
You're not gonna know what hit you. But it was definitely the king. My time.
You practice that move in front of the mirror, Mysterion?
Quit trying so hard!
Show those bad guys you mean business?
Cowabunga!
Mint Cadbury for the little hero in you.
Ow.
Now that's a satisfying crunch, friends.
You've got me on the ropes, new kid. But I'm not out yet.
It's hard to be part of an elite fighting force if you don't take your fucking turn. Moments like this, just think, what would the king do? Ah. Coon on the prowl. Make way for Coon.
Ah.
You have aroused the king. That was a thorough fisting.
Bonus!
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my freckles. Congratulations, you've just been Freeman.
Should I tell you what to do? Would that help?
Run away, butthole!
Listen to my heavenly voice and gaze upon my freckles. Congratulations, you've just been Freeman.
Go! Oh my god! Prepare to be shredded! Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping!
Not bad, kid. I almost felt that.
Too easy. You don't look up.
Have potential, kid. Maybe I'll leave the old taco shop to you in my will.
Wait! That's the farting vigilante!